Thomas, we have an amazing team.
Say it again.
We have an amazing team.
Yeah, we have an amazing team. It's fun to play with these guys, you know. And it's just good to stay undefeated at home, get this win, enjoy the rest of the night, and then look forward to the next game.
But it was a very difficult game now.
Yeah, you know, I think when we get up, we kind of get complacent. We don't take care of the ball as much. We break up plays too much. I think that's something we gotta work on. We're a very young team, so we're not very disciplined right now, and we gotta definitely improve on that in order to make it to the next level.
37 minutes, 24 rebounds, 17 points from you.
Yeah, you know, the opposing team did a great job starting from the second quarter, kind of taking me out of my offensive game. My teammates couldn't find me in the post, so I kind of had to, you know, do something different, and that's getting rebounds to try to help team that way.
Thomas, you're triple times best player of the week in BBL. What do you think?
Yeah, I heard it today right before the game. I was really excited about that. Personally, I didn't think it was one of my better games. Obviously, my free throw shooting has been a little bit off. I gotta work on that. But yo, it's always fun to get honored like that, and I'm very thankful for my teammates and my coaches for all the trust, and it's just fun to play with them.
Okay, Thomas, thank you, and keep going.
Thank you.